Sports and Entertainment Park Complex was laid in the Hatay district of Baku on the territory covering the streets of Yusuf Safarov, Aladdin Guliyev and Sergei Sinyushkin. President Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva arrived in the territory of the park. During the meeting with the work done, Executive Director of Heydar Aliyev Foundation Anar Alikperov informed President Ilham Aliyev about the Sports and Entertainment Park Complex. It was outlined that the total area of the new park complex is 36,833 square meters. The territory of the park has been cleared of oil waste and marble dust discovered as a result of geological research. The soil has been treated, dozens of trees and ornamental shrubs have been planted, a modern lighting system and surveillance cameras have been installed here. Sculptures made of natural stone and metal are in harmony with the landscape of the sports and entertainment park complex. These sculptures are distinguished with their special design. This park features various sculptures including statues in form of hearts and the composition love. The park complex also has an indoor chess pavilion. In addition, there are two football grounds, a universal playground for volleyball, handball and basketball, and a playground with simulators. Special lockers and showers for visitors were built here. This park complex and the Park Seviram, commissioned in 2016 on the initiative of Heydar Aliyev Foundation, are connected with an asphalt section, a parking lot and a modern metal bridge. Recently, on the instructions of President Ilham Aliyev, the parks and avenues of Baku have been thoroughly reconstructed. New parks, alleys and recreation areas have been laid. Special attention is paid to such recreation areas to the popularization of sports and the physical health of citizens. All this is a part of ongoing projects to create modern recreation areas to ensure the comfort of residents and visitors. A cafe will also operate on the territory of the park complex. Creation of new parks, zones and recreation corners, modern infrastructure for serving the population is a part of the work to transform Baku into one of the most beautiful cities of the world. This park is also of great importance in terms of further improving the appearance of Baku. Created in a modern style with original design, Sports and Entertainment Park Complex will become another attractive place for walking. The implementation of such projects once again demonstrates that the ongoing work on the improvement of the capital is a stable process, and it's conducted in a high quality and timely manner. The laying of new parks and avenues is yet another example of extensive work on the improvement and recreation in the country. Thanks to these works, the capital has acquired a new look and has turned into one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Implemented projects for the development of Baku, the implemented measures make a significant contribution to this process.